Welcome back. Who's Who of India Inc. were present at Narendra Modi's ambitious Vibrant Gujarat Summit in Gandhinagar. Well, all of the top honchos who shared the stage praised Modi and the Gujarat government over its development agenda.
The sixth edition of Vibrant Gujarat Summit saw the biggest names in the corporate world sharing the stage with Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi.
Let me begin by extending our warm felicitations to the Honorable Chief Minister for his electoral success for the third time. Not only is Gujarat one of the fastest growing states in the country, but its example is being emulated across many states.
The Ambani brothers too were going gaga over the Gujarat Chief Minister, calling him a magnet for investors.
Narendra Bhai has the Arjuna-like clarity of vision and purpose. Narendra Bhai literally is a lord of men, a leader among leaders, and a king among kings.
In Sri Narendra Bhai, we have a leader with a grand vision and the determination to translate his vision into reality.
Buoyed by his recent triumph in the assembly elections, a jubilant Modi making full use of the mega biennial event, reaching out to more than 50,000 investors across 100 countries.
I firmly believe that this century is India's century. We have assured our people that we sincerely want to benchmark our infrastructure, our human development, our technologies, and our processes with the best of the world.
The four-time Gujarat Chief Minister once again stealing the thunder, underlining his investor-friendly status. Bureau Report, Times Now.